Fire station number 4 hosted a wet down ceremony today. The public and city officials turned out for the ceremony, which was the second one in successive weeks. Kids also helped the firefighters get the new engine bright and shiny before pushing it into the bay. The tradition of wetting down a new fire vehicle goes all the way back to the 1800s.